Well, I'm with Michelle Brown now, and one of the hot contenders for this year's TV trophy at Hove, Mix Little Gem, who is an absolute delight. We should talk about her personality first, I think, Michelle, because she's a playful, really full of personality bitch, isn't she?
Yeah, she is. She's hard to keep a lid on her because she's always bouncing about. But yeah, she's lovely and she loves the attention, you know. She walks into the paddock, she wants everyone to talk to her, she wants the vet to speak to her. Yeah, she knows she's good and she loves it.
Amazing that she stood here now. She's just been pelting around for the last few minutes.
She knows she's on camera, I think.
She obviously she thinks the world of you as well, like all your dogs. What a bitch she's been for you. I mean, that really emotional night when she won the Durando on a Derby final night was a really emotional night for you. And one of your first big wins as a trainer.
It was. I think Dad did expect it. Me and Mum wasn't so confident, but no, Dad's always believed in her. And her breeder as well has always believed in her. I remember the phone call that he rang Dad and said, you know, I've got another good bitch for you. He's seen her in a field and he was going to send her over. So she took a little while to come to hand because she was a marathon and A10, she couldn't win at Henley. So, but then she went over 550, then 750. You could see she was motoring home and that's what she really wanted. So for the Durando to beat the dog she did was a shock for us. But yeah, Dad was delighted.
Yeah, she wasn't really on our radar so much at that time, was she?
No.
But she did you proud that night, and you were very emotional.
Yeah, we was, because Maggie means a lot to me. And to lose her the race before was gutting. And then she comes out and brings a smile straight back on your face. So, but that is what it is. You're low, then you're high, then you're low. But she's been a great bitch for us, and she always pops up and you never know if she's going to lead the whole race or if she's going to come from behind.
Look at her, happy as anything. She won the Boxing Day marathon as well, didn't she? She's been a real good marathon bitch over the last couple of years.
Yeah, she did. She loves Crayford and Romford and them tight tracks. She led the whole thing that was the first time she sort of showed her early, and I was like, oh God, you know, we felt a bit uncomfortable, but she led the whole way and she ran a brilliant race.
I'm literally falling a little bit in love with her. She's absolutely delightful, as you can see, full of personality. And you said she's got so much energy, she literally does this all day long.
Oh yeah, she does. We've got a dog in with her now, and poor Benny has to put up with this 24/7.
Absolutely brilliant. She is heading towards the TV trophy. We will find out what Michelle thinks about her chances in that competition.